bigger tonight. For all of the new people who have not been here before, for all my first timers, I want to tell you about a little girl named Liliana. When we first started doing Nights of Lights, we had city workers put up all of our lights. One had a daughter named Liliana. Every night, he would go into our plaza, that's our main centerpiece, and he would hide a single red light for her to find. When the city found out, they made it a tradition. Every year, they would hide one red light. About 30 years ago, they swapped over to a private company who now puts up all of our lights. They kept up that tradition. They added one more red light and one green light. So in our plaza, there are two red and one green. Keep your eyes open for both of those or all of those lights. We have found both red ones, but the green one is super hard. We've not found it yet this year. Now, before we head out, I will say I can't sing, but they gave me a microphone and a captive audience. So, if you want to have fun tonight, you have to sing louder than I can. Do you think you can do it?
Where's the music?
That was weak. I can turn myself up. You can. Let's try that again. Do you think you can do it?
Yeah!
That's a little better. Now, folks, there might be some people out there who we might want to wish a Merry Christmas, so I think we should practice that. On the count of three, I want you to give me the loudest Merry Christmas you can. On one, and two, and three.
Merry Christmas!
Beautiful. You guys are going to be fun today. Let's get some music going for you all.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow,
but have a cup of cheer.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say
don't follow the
cracks. To friends you know and everyone you meet. Mistletoe is hung where you can see. Somebody reach for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and a kiss your kids dear. Oh my golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Everyone take your magic glasses and take a peek through them. You should see some stars. If you wiggle them, they're dancing stars.
Oh, yeah. Look, they're moving. I don't know. It's moving. Like.
Give me
is one where you can see somebody makes dreams. Yes, it's for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you get in here, oh my golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Is a thing to say on a bright white Christmas day. That's the island greeting.
Do you think you'd like a Hawaiian Christmas?
You from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright. Sun to shine by day with all the stars.
Merry Christmas to you. Nelly is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will
now,
be
green. Now, if you look at those
ice
rocks,
up on the light with those glasses.
They turn into shooting stars.
Oh, yeah. Look,
Christmas to you.
Here we know that Christmas will be free and bright. The sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. To say a Merry Christmas to you.
Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright.
Your sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Merry Clicky Mucka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas.
Merry, Merry Christmas.
A very, very, merry, merry Christmas to you.
This is your mom's favorite song.
I want to do
Sing, Brady.
Santa's got a little friend, his name is
Come on, Brady.
The cutest little donkey you never see him take. When Santa visits his paisans with Dominic, he'll be. Because the reindeer cannot climb the hills of Italy. Hey, jingity-jing,
hee-haw,
it's Dominic the donkey. Jingity-jing,
hee-haw, hee-haw,
the Italian Christmas donkey. La, la, la. La 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 la. Jingle bells around his feet and presents on his sled. Hey, look at that mayor's derby on top of Dominic's head. A pair of shoes for Louis and a dress for Josephine. The label on the inside says they made of Brooklyn. Hey, jingity jing,
hee-haw, hee-haw,
it's Dominic the donkey. Jingity jing,
hee-haw, hee-haw,
we're tied on Christmas donkey. La 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 la.
Brady, if I can get her to sing, well, let me be able to put down here. Come on, baby. Sing it when they do the hee-haw. Come on.
They talk in time with Joe and Mary, even understands. Kumaras and Kumaras do their dance on our land. When Southern Angola comes to town and brings old George out in. Hey, jingity-jing.
Hee-haw, hee-haw.
It's Dominic the donkey. Jingity-jing.
Hee-haw, hee-haw.
The Italian Christmas donkey. La, la, la.
I've never seen a Christmas donkey. Well, never mind, I can say something.
Yeah.
No, that's a good song. that song.
Frost, the snowman, was a jolly happy soul. With a corn cob pipe and a button nose, eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know that he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. The Frosty the Snowman was as live as he could be. And the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. The snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run, we'll have some fun, now before I run away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, say, catch me if you can.
He led them down the streets of town, right to the traffic cop. He only paused a moment when he heard him call his
name. Because old Frosty the Snowman, he had to hurry on his way. But he waved goodbye, saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.
I'll be back again someday. I'll be back again someday.
Marty's trying to get into it, Linda.
Dad, you get into it. I'm going to go back to the thing.
Oh,
Merry Christmas, guys. Now for this next song, folks, if we don't sound like a train full of hound dogs, I will turn this train around.
Oh my.
Good. It would help if this song would actually... He does not want to play? Hold on. Let's try that again. There we go.
I wanted to see that happen.
That worked that time.
Is that a challenge?
What if you're colorblind?
Oh, it's here.
Oh, you're by yourself.
Oh, my.
The
plaza.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
Could be worse. It could be snowing. Honey, are you cold?
Yeah, just a little bit.
A little bit.
Feliz Navidad.
never do that.
Can you imagine me trying to find a red and green light?
You would even say it goes all of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose, better not cry, better not pout. I'm telling you why, Santa Claus is coming to town.
Not for another 362 days.
He's making a list and checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice.
Okay, 264 days.
364
days. Yeah, okay.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Watch out.
better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and he's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Look at that, Brady.
When you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake. He knows if you're green or bad, you're good, something good.
All right, folks, coming up to the left, all the way across the street there, we have an Old Town Trolley just going out for their tour. When we pass, we're going to count to three.
Not doing that.
The loudest Merry Christmas, so you can also make it hear us all the way over here.
Why not, Brady?
Soon the bells will start. And the fiddle make them ring is the carol I can sing.
I'm going to tell it back since we are back after this from my family to yours. I wish you guys had a very good Christmas. I hope you have a very happy and safe New Year's. Folks, please remain seated until I come up here and come to a complete stop and ring my bell once I do. You guys are good to go. For all the little ones on board, come see me after this. We do have little treats for you guys.
I'm a little one.
Yeah, Dominic, get it. That's my bell.
That's the close part. I'm telling that.
All right, like I said,
Brady, did you enjoy this?
Have a happy and safe New Year's. Thanks for riding with us.
Come right back.